With ClassPoint's Draggable Objects, presenters can interact and freely move any objects on their slides, no animations needed. To use this tool during your presentation, first set up your slide. Any non-animated text, shapes, or images can be turned into a draggable object. To make them draggable during your presentation, click the Draggable Objects icon. Select the object that you would like to be able to move around during your presentation, or select multiple objects by holding the Shift key while you click. Then, click the toggle to enable drag. The number of drag-enabled objects on the slide is noted here. Click to view which objects they are. Now your slide and draggable objects are ready for your presentation. When you reach a slide with objects that can be moved, the draggable objects will be highlighted to remind you they're there. To move them, you must first click the draggable objects icon on the toolbar, which will highlight them again. Then, click and hold an object to move it anywhere on your slide. The new position of the objects will be saved as you move through your presentation. You can reset the position of the draggable objects back in PowerPoint edit mode to get ready for your next presentation. Click Reset in the ClassPoint tab and reset your draggable objects. You're now ready to engage your participants and share information in a new, dynamic way.